你点了吗？
So this is how you do. So this is a handcrafted box. So this is a calendar. I'm going to show you about this calendar.So step one, what I do is lay out odd numbers in order. Which is lay out numbers in order.Is like, I need to adjust. Which is like this. Put my numbers in order.This is how it's set. So, step one. Is get this. Then put that on and fold.Crease around the edge. is like this. So you slide it in like this. So let's do it in every single bit. Get this. Like that. And then this is three. And then slide it like this. How you slide it. So what he do is get the wooden board, make that line together. Must slide it in. Like this. So repeating every single bit. This is how you slide it in, like this, to make it fully slided. So like this, and get that one to slide it in. Make it fully slide it in. So get this one to fold. Slide it in like this. So this is what you do fold it, then get this to slide it in like this. Yeah, you know. Like this, slide it in like this. Repeating every single bit. Get the little piece, lay that on here. So repeat. You know, together. It so you can see. Make sure they're folded like this. So last but not least, fold it. Slide it in. So next instruction is get guys, you know this windows on the left, windows on the right like this. Like this, so this is how you do. Next one is get the stickers. You Yes. Get this wood, then stick it. You make sure it was lined up. So use the disc to pop that out. So it's lying down like this. So next bit is get this to so get this bit. Turn this over and put it here like this. Get this, then like this. Just like this. So get all the numbers from 1 to 15. So make them 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13, 15. Nine. So they need to stacked together, which is like this, and then put it here. Make sure they are lined up properly. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13, 15. So 9 to 24 is 17 to 29, 17, 19, 21, 23, 25, 27, 29. So 7 tiles will be stacked must slide. Too hard. Make sure we slide it in hard. So Guajo's handle. Stop and check and press. So that's okay, that tiles slides around. So poke one dowel to see it is lined properly. Make sure so we build a tumbler. I need to leave that wall. And we get the stickers. So let's build a day tumbler. Choose either color. Monday. Tuesday. you should make sure it was in level. Don't worry if you make a mistake. Last but not least, Sunday. None. We should make sure it matches. So you get not found 2. So don't worry if you make a mistake. So you poke through. Make sure it matches. Look like a hawk. So you have to make sure it matches like this. So you get the short double. Like this, and you stretch it out like this. Then first get Monday to put Monday here. And you make sure it reaches the hole. Oh no. Don't worry if it's a mistake. So then Tuesday goes above Monday. Which is like this. So don't worry, it pops out, if it pops out. So next one is Thursday. Wednesday, Thursday, then Friday, then Saturday. Then, last but not least, Sunday. Make sure they are adjusted well. Like this. It must be like this in order. So get this and get a short towel and make sure it was on here. And then you make sure that slot will fit over the rubber band. I need to get a sticker. This is how you do. So that must line up like this. This is how it goes, like this, thick and thin. So this is what you do, is like this. So this is thick. More like that. So get this. So look at this. Look at how it does. I need to read the instructions carefully. Well, I made a mistake. This is how you do is you need to get that like this. What you do is put, oh no, it fell. So guys, forget this to put this. So you need to that. So this is how you show up. It's like thank you. put it in the wrong place. This is what you do. Oh, I installed the wrong part. Sorry, guys. I need to. Look at this peel. I made a mistake of the calendar, guys. I need to. get this long dabbled. This is So this is how it works. I can't show you.